The Pittsburgh Steelers have run out of Heinz, and they're not running to grab to the store for some more. The Steelers have ended their longtime partnership with the formerly Pittsburgh-based food company. Heinz had served as the title sponsor for the NFL franchise's home stadium on the city's North Shore since it opened in 2001. The venue will now be known as Acrisure Stadium after the Michigan-based financial tech company agreed to a 15-year sponsorship deal with the team.